deaths of four musicians.
Since when have the police cared about dead black men?
Good point. We don't.